tale begins in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A Viking craftsman seeking battle for these were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, but now it was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Ready for that.
What do you make of the man?
I do not trust him and his strange gods. Did I leave that there?
But this is the only tank we have, honestly.
Is gone for the moment.
King of beauty.
And Junkenstein!
Had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal had only just begun.
I'm so proud.
My Torpedo has
protect us no more.
Once again, you made a touché. She made drove the Reaper back to the shadows.
The dragon's fire consumes all. Gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud. In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared. My servants never die!
Summoner appeared in the midst of the carnage.
A sharp time.
the sweat from her brow. The summoner's flame is
another from you, Dr. Chantel's
task. Far from assured. The hero's dismay. The reward was not so easily defeated. Special satisfaction.
It's not enough to save you from me.
The monster fell to the ground, all semblance of life.
Much obliged.
Got the achievement.
Just start hammering.
I don't know if you watch my stream, that's my 3 achievements in a row. You know?